Praise the Lord. This is Bishop Edmonds. We thank you for joining us today. And we thank you for all the times that you watch the broadcast. Today is a special day. We're going to introduce to you members from our school, St. Mark Christian Academy. They're going to bless your hearts. And as they minister to you in what you shall hear and say, give us a call. Let us know what you think. But in the meantime, remember to let the redeemed of the Lord say so. Be blessed.
Good morning and welcome to the St. Mark Missionary Baptist Church broadcast. You are invited to come and join us during any of our Sunday morning worship services at 2714 Frederick Boulevard, Portsmouth, Virginia. Remember to let the redeemed of the Lord say so.
Thank you. can do all things through Christ who strengthens me. And verse 19 says, and my God shall supply all your need according to his riches and glory by Christ Jesus. Everything that we have and everything that we need is given to us because of Christ. Our hope is that your faith will increase tonight. Believe.
Luke chapter 2, verse 1 through 19.
And it came to pass, and no faith that would have to be from the children of it, that all the
you for watching the St. Mark Missionary Baptist Church broadcast. We pray you've been blessed by the message. Join us again next week. And remember to let the redeemed of the Lord say so.